without power and may have no electricity for months to come. David Begno is in San Juan, where the governor says the territory's death toll has now risen to 13. David, good morning.
Good morning. There's a report from Puerto Rico's largest newspaper saying that three sisters were killed in a mudslide that swept them away. A fourth sister was able to run away and call for help. Amid this debris and under the cover of darkness, crews work through the night to rescue people who have no way of calling for help because the communication grid is down. And then there are those people still living in their homes, too grateful to complain.
Hello. 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 Abuela.